Me!
Oh, no.
No!
Well, we don't have anything set in stone as of right now, but obviously we love to tour and we love to get to see new faces, all the harmonizers that we haven't gotten a chance to see. But with this album coming out, we have plans to, you know, hopefully tour, but we don't have anything set right now.
Next question. If you could switch minds with someone in the group, who would it be and why?
And that was from
Seamless Cabello.
I guess I would switch minds with Lauren. Because I just like the way her mind works. It's very interesting. So it'd be cool to... And you have a really good music taste.
Thanks.
Yeah. So
that makes you happy.
And you have good taste in things. You're a very cultured person. So it'd just be cool.
Taylor, my friend Taylor. Swift. She invited me over because...
That's so freaking cool.
That's so awesome.
She was basically, we were texting and she asked me what I was going to do for my birthday. And at the time I wasn't doing anything. I was just like eating with my family. And she's like, oh, well, you can't do nothing for your birthday. Come over. She invited me to come over, and she was so sweet. She, like, got cakes. We were, like, texting about Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles, and she had Roscoe's Chicken and Waffles there. She, like, invited a bunch of people over and made me feel really special and nice, and she's really great. She's a really, really cool
your
friggin' friend.
Idol, like, that's celebrating crazy. Your birthday with
I know. It's that's crazy.
And those smiles straight ahead. Fifth Harmony, straight ahead. Hold that right there. Big smile.
Straight ahead to the middle for two, please.
Ladies, right here. Right here. There you go. Hold that right there.
Right
big
here.
Smile.
Ladies, raise the center, please.
And everybody straight ahead, ladies. Big smiles. Hold that right there.
And ladies, can I get one, too? I didn't get any yet. Can you squeeze it just a tiny bit more?
Ladies, all together, right there, hold that one,
sorry.
For me, there were a lot of women that inspired me musically, but I think specifically the artist that inspired me to songwrite was Taylor Swift. I listened to so many of her lyrics and they connected with me so much, and I just love the idea of, you know, writing music to be a soundtrack for your life for you to listen to when you're older about certain experiences. So she inspired me to songwrite.